Iganga is one of the districts with high numbers of children engaged in child labor. Although the second storm started earlier this month, some children are spotted selling products and foodstuffs on the streets. The situation has prompted Iganga district leaders, in collaboration with the Platform for Labor Action, to come up with a law against child labor. The law entitled Child Protection Ordinance has been read for the first time in a special council sitting chaired by Speaker Bernard Mpungu at the district hall.
The early marriages is the order of the day. It defeats logic. You don't look at a leader by example.
Lydia Buite, a legal officer with a Platform for Labor Action, highlighted some of the penalties against parents and employees involved in child labor. These include imprisonment of not later than 6 months and cash payments.
They can be punished either by 6 months imprisonment, or they can pay a fine of 2 currency points, which of course the council today was able to highlight and say that is a little punishment in terms of money. Maybe as they discuss the ordinance, they may decide to increase it going forward.
The Chigulu South Member of Parliament, Milton Mouma, who also attended the special council sitting, promised maximum support to the law.
For partnering with our district, and we are ready to journey with you. So my request in this is you help us fast track this. The other side, I will be able to follow up with the Attorney General, because when you pass these ordinances, they are supposed to be forwarded to the chambers of the Attorney General.
The Iganga District LC5 Chairperson Ezra Gabula is optimistic that the law will help learners keep in schools and also reduce cases of child marriages.
So it has some regulations which will protect the child from harassment, from doing work which is beyond their level of ability, also to make sure that they are at schools, to make sure that they get free medication, to make sure that they grow up rightly in an environment which is conducive.
In the same development, leaders declared operation starting Monday against children involved in child labor. All children that will be called during our operation starting Monday will be penalized, and their parents or employees will face the law.
It's a poverty. It's a poverty. So as we fight to eradicate the poverty, we should also do with run together with our partners to first know our boundaries.
The enacted law and operations has, however, caused mixed reactions among parents. Story compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.